Breaking Doctor Who news. The BBC have confirmed that Jemma Redgrave will return to Doctor Who Series 14 as unit leader Kate Stewart. Additionally, actor Aneurin Barnard will play the mysterious Roger A.P. Gwilliam. Both have been spotted in relation to the last week's worth of filming for the series. Jemma Redgrave was spotted filming in Newport today, alongside Millie Gibson. Meanwhile, who have been spotted posters of Roger A.P. Gwilliam on set in Cardiff Central, apparently as some sort of leading politician. Whether these stories involving Kate and Roger are connected is unknown. Filming for Series 14 of Doctor Who is taking place today in Newport and tomorrow if you're watching us then, and across Wales throughout the whole week. Hit that follow and subscribe button, we'll give you the updates as we get them.